In the first phase, six vast underwater turbines will be installed into the tidal currents of the Pentland Firth. Tidal current energy converts kinetic energy into renewable electricity. The current stream drives the rotor, which in turn drives the generator, producing electric power to the grid onshore. When fully operational, the project could generate enough electricity to power about 40% of the homes in the Highlands.